Gorge Amphitheatre. This is Group Therapy 250.
Hello, Antuna family! This view is amazing. How you doing out there? I am so happy to be introducing our next guest tonight. He's all the way from Lay-on-Sea. He's one of my best mates. He's an Anjuna Beats original, possibly the first person we signed to Anjuna Beats. Oliver Smith!
Thank you. So I just came back from stage. I have to say, now that it's getting dark, the light show is starting to look more and more awesome. Please keep those tweets coming in. We've been seeing so many cool comments from you guys. The hashtag is ABGT250. And still to come, we've got Jenix and Sunny Lax. Seven Lions and Chase and Ross are going to play back to back. And then we've got a two-hour extravaganza of lots of brand new stuff and a couple of classics. But for now, let's get back to the first ever artist we signed to Anjuna Beats. This is Oliver Smith. We'll be right back.
is Group Therapy 250 with Above and Beyond, day one of our two-day broadcast extravaganza, right here at the Gorge in Washington. Tomorrow may be about the deep side of our Anjuna world, but tonight we're focusing on some of the biggest and best club music, and the man currently on stage certainly knows a lot about that. Oliver Smith is one of our Anjuna Beats originals. We actually first met about, God, it's the best part of 20 years ago, maybe not quite that far, back at the University of Westminster. We went for a wander around the winery next door earlier today, and I asked him what to expect from his set.
The set is 100% Oliver Smith productions, something like 70% new ones. I've only played a couple of them out, so I'm going to be interested to see the reaction there as well. the vocal track, I'm really excited about that one. Thought it was about time I did a solo vocal tune. It mixes up the influences. Obviously, I do kind of deep house for Anjuna Deep sometimes, and it kind of combines my influences with the trance sound as well. So.
Yeah, I always find it's a sort of mixture of nervousness and excitement when you play this new stuff out. And I don't know about you, but we've been sort of burning the midnight oil in the studio, getting all this stuff ready. Have you been in that mode as well?
Yeah, I just came from my vacation in Greece. So in the run-up to that, I was in the studio 24/7. I just did a couple of tweaks on the plane over here as well. So yeah, there's always... A track is never finished, you just have to let it go, you know.
One of my best friends and one of the most talented chaps in dance music there, Oliver Smith, talking to me a bit earlier on. Extended versions of all of tonight's interviews are going to be available online in the coming days, but let's hand you back to the main stage and Oliver Smith in the mix. We continue.
We'll be right back. We're back at the Radio Hub and it's time for some of your messages. And to help me tonight, I brought along Sunny Lax and Jenix, who are on stage in 15 minutes. You nervous?
Not really nervous, more like excited.
Fantastic. So I might speak a bit closer to the mic and read out those messages, Donnie. Back to you first, Damo.
Okay, Aaron says he's tuning in from Melbourne and there's nothing better than some Anjuna dishes to wake him up in the morning. Chris James on Twitter says the backdrop looks so good and it doesn't even look real. And I have to agree there.
Yeah, and Lucy from LA says she has been looking for Ollie's sets all week and he's not disappointing. And yeah, me neither. This guy is killing it right now. And Natasha Venska, tuning in from Bangalore, says the moonlight makes the gorge look even more beautiful. She's ready for some Jenix and Sunny Lax. And I can tell we've never been so ready for anything.
That's fantastic. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I mean, I was a little bit nervous, actually. I mean, I don't think you're normal if you're not nervous for a gig this size. But yeah, we've just had a little look out on stage and I'm just excited.
I'm looking forward to hearing your set.
You want to get out there now, yeah.
Yeah, let's go back to Oliver Smith on stage.
Thank you.
the amazing Oliver Smith there from the stage playing some amazing records, I've got to say. I love that new single, Lovingly. So soulful, that one. A quick few messages from you guys online. Do keep them coming in with the ABGT hashtag. Christopher from Virginia Beach says his jaw hit the floor on several occasions tonight, including Oliver Smith's second tune. Love that one too. Ashley Liana says it's been an overdue appearance from an Ollie and a Milestone show. I quite agree. It's been incredible, she says. And Azealia Pretender in Guatemala is loving life and loving this set from Oliver Smith. Lots of love for Ollie. Nearly time for Jenix and Sonny Lax to take to the stage. But now let's get back to the final few minutes of Oliver Smith. I think there's a little bit of a classic on the way as well, apparently. Yeah.
APGT 250, you look incredible. And please give it up for the incredible Oliver Smith. That was really something.